Welcome back. Now that the weather is warmer, wearing a mask can get a little hot and a little sweaty. So doctors right now say consider the material of your mask. So cotton is the most breathable and can easily be washed after you wear it. But if it's just too sweaty, you should always consider carrying around an extra mask with you. You can put that in your pocket or a sandwich bag. If you're struggling to breathe, doctors say take your mask off. Just be sure to keep your distance. And with the weather, Gina, this might get a little sweaty for people if they decide to keep their masks on if they're heading outside or doing anything. Well,